I actually just realized that we don't have sniper maps here. Just construction. Then this huge, what was the name? Overpass, I think. Yeah, overpass. Here it is. And maybe odd sawmill, but it's actually not the sniper map because they are so close to you. Ah, okay. See, cannot even play that one. So, overpass, something here. Nobody's playing that because who plays Overpass? It takes ages. So then you see that's actually the problem with this game. We don't have sniper maps. The only one is Lighthouse, but even there. Okay, a bit. A bit. Yeah, that needs. We need some more maps. I mean, Carpound was quite good for Assault again, but we need more sniper maps. Like a big map where you can hide and seek and. That would be awesome. And it would be actually awesome if we had changing maps. That means a map that is not always the same, so nobody could then, like, get into. I could get used to it. The map is changing more often. Seems a bit. It's my guy. There's a guy over here. Think so because he's not moving. Why is everything so dark? Actually, it's not a good way. Side more. Bam, ba-dum, bam. Ah, yeah, I forgot. All 59ers, of course. Then chances are 10% that I have any chance. I mean, I survive. Would like to go on the right. Okay, got him. Cool. I saw him on the left. And again, do I get shot from the tower? Nope. Wasn't here now. He's already hiding. Really see him. Wow. That's why 59ers make no fun. They just kill you too fast. see anything here. Why is there no window or something? Seems to be free. I see no movement. But they see me. I saw him now. Well, 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 well. So actually that's why I also say that's not 100% the sniper map. Moving. Of course, he has 1,200 armor or something. On the left. So you see, it's not a sniper map. It's too fast. I mean, spot him yet. So as I said, it's more like run and shoot and run game. Okay, that's it for today. Bye bye.